IMC forces focused on this area while I take out the towers.
This is your stop. Good luck. Sarah, I've got you linked up on comms. We'll keep them busy over here. Unload, go, go!
This is a battle of attrition. Take out all the IMC forces while Sarah hits the towers with the ice pick. Good luck.
Hey, pilot. Sarah can't be in two places at once, so you're stuck with me on this one. I'll be handling Titan production for this operation. Don't screw with me, I got one hell of a bad hangover. Barker out.
Transferring to pilot.
Of the North Tower. Light resistance, but the bulk of their forces are occupied.
Copy that, Sarah. Pilots, keep taking out the IMC forces.
Tunnel.
away from the IMC pursuit team. If you can ice pick an IMC access console, we'll still have a chance to take out the last tower.
Copy that, Biff. I'm headed to the surface. Have a pro on standby for medevac.
Doing great. Take out the remaining IMC forces. Activation with the ice pick.
Okay, Bish, I've ice picked the console. I'm getting on the medevac and I'm out of here. Good luck.
Can you make it happen, Bish?
It'll come down to how much time we have left, but yeah, I think I got this, Mac.
Titan will be ready in 60 seconds. Be advised, Titan ready in 30 seconds.
That looks real good, team. Short of a miracle for the IMC, there's no way we're losing this fight.
Since you wore this uniform, Mac, I won't let you walk away this time.
Have you really made a difference in the IMC, Marcus? Or did you just turn into another company man along the way? All I see is bloodshed. I don't see any change.
Then we'll let the endgame decide who's right and who's dead.